Hello there, this is Geek Squad here to deliver you a message on Death Valley. First, let's make sure you know what Death Valley is. Death Valley is the hottest place on Earth, with temperatures going way above the ones that where you live right now. It's mainly consisted of deserts and surrounded by very high mountains. Now let's cover how it was made. Death Valley was actually by lava deep underground. Over time, the lava started to rise towards an underwater reservoir. Here, the steam from the lava entered the reservoir,
blew the entire thing to Kingdom Come!
Death Valley was formed from two tectonic plates moving away from each other, also known as the Divergent Boundary. Not that kind of divergent, gosh. But convergent boundaries did play a part in the making of Death Valley. The summers in Death Valley are extremely hot, almost as hot as Zac Efron. The hottest recorded temperature in Death Valley was a scorching 137 degrees.
Before Death Valley was formed, geologists think it was an ocean. Many years later, there was a convergent boundary. A convergent boundary is when one tectonic plate sinks underneath another. In this case, an oceanic plate sank underneath North America's plate. This caused land to submerge on the top. From there on outwards, volcanoes were formed, and so were very high mountain ranges.
Millions of years later, the plates that make up Death Valley were moving away from each other, causing a divergent boundary. This caused Death Valley to get wider and made this national park the lowest place in the U.S. since the Earth's crust underneath Death Valley is growing thinner and thinner due to divergent boundaries.
Death Valley's landscape has been changing for millions of years. It's changing now and will continue to change long after we depart. Erosion slowly carves away the ancient rock formations, reshaping the surface of the land. The basins continue to subside and the mountains rise ever higher.